In this video, I'm going to show you how to check who has subscribed to your YouTube channel in a quick and easy way. To get started, let's jump onto the laptop and we're going to head inside of YouTube Studio. To do that, we're going to head up to the top right hand side, click on your channel icon, and then head down to YouTube Studio. Once we're inside YouTube Studio, we're going to head below your channel analytics, scroll down under your latest comments, and head to your recent subscribers. It's going to show you your subscribers from the last 90 days. And then what you can do is click on the bottom here and say see all. And it's going to give you a list of the people who have subscribed to your channel within the last 90 days. Then you can head to the top right hand side, click on the drop down and head to lifetime. This is going to show you everyone that has subscribed to your YouTube channel, and you can sort by date subscribed, or you can sort by subscriber count. Now this is a great way to see who has subscribed to your YouTube channel, so you can understand who you're talking to when you're making your videos and who you should focus your videos on. It's going to be really helpful to see all these people, and it's really nice to see who has subscribed that has a high subscriber count. 1.95 million subscribers here. 598,000 subscribers, 450,000. So it's really cool to see who's subscribing to your channel so you know who's watching your videos. If you have any questions or queries about how to find this, if you get lost in YouTube Studio, let me know in the comment section down below and I'll be happy to help you out. If you're ready to start growing your YouTube channel and you want to join a community of like-minded new small YouTubers, then I'll leave a link for you down below. We have a great community where everyone's growing together and making videos together, where you can get feedback on your video ideas, your titles and your thumbnails, and also get feedback on the videos that you've published so that you can accelerate your growth and get you to monetization quicker. If you haven't nailed down the niche or the focus for your YouTube channel yet, then watch this video next. It'll help you do that quickly and easily.